Yeah, what it do, man. Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing his clean ass Destiny 2 for the foe, you dig. Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? So we're here in a EDZ. Trying to do this little adventure, man, so let's get back to it. Alright, go on.
Fallen banners. We're definitely on the right track. Built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Or we could let the Fallen have their creepy caves, and not sacrifice more people.
Thank you.
With that shield down, I can finally get a read on the source. It's close. This is it. Hold them off, and I'll use that shank core to shut down the signal remotely.
Bullshit, man.
This is it. Hold them off, and I'll use that shank core to shut down the signal remotely. just a little longer. Just before you took out that captain, I fried all their broadcast capabilities. No more jamming.
That means people will be coming to the farm from all over the planet. Once we get that last relay set up, we can reach out to the rest of the system.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against the Red Legion.
There will be plenty of time for both. For now, head back here when you can, you two.
Don't be shy. I don't. Be careful out there.
How do I get legendary shards, huh?
Eyes open.
Yeah. Young Jay and his bitch signing off. Gone.